Hi, I'm George, a nuclear medicine and pet product specialist here at LabLogic. And today we're going to take a look at Tema Sinergie's multi-dose administration system, the KARL-100. Used for both the dispensing and injection of a wide range of radiotracers, such as F-18 and gallium-68, the system provides a safe and user-friendly experience for both operators and patients. Let's have a closer look at some of the features and benefits. As we know, operators are typically at a higher risk of radiation exposure. The KARL-100 has been designed so that the uncapping of the lead part and perforation of the multi-dose vial septum are performed automatically. The drawing of the dose from the bulk vial is transferred to a 60mm lead-shielded compartment, providing full operator protection throughout the process. Furthermore, the built-in Geiger-Müller tube allows for continuous real-time dosimetry monitoring. The KARL-100 is also great for patient safety. The patient is never connected to the multi-dose mother vial, meaning that there is no risk of overdose or patient-to-patient contamination. The incoming activity from the bulk vial is filtered through a 0.22 micron filter, keeping the radiopharmaceutical sterile. Additionally, a dedicated laminar flow class A vented area allows for sterile syringe connection and filling. The KARL-100 is a flexible system offering two injection options. Direct injection requires the device to be manually moved into the uptake room and connected to the patient. Remote injection is made possible by using the RadInject, and this is the preferred option by current users. It is the smallest automated injector for radiopharmaceuticals, reducing operator exposure during the injection phase. Once the radiotracer is loaded into the RadInject, the operator may double-check the dispensed dose using an external dose calibrator. The 1 kg injector can then be transported to the stand alongside the patient. During the injection phase, the operator can simply press the start button and distance themselves from the patient, helping to minimize radiation exposure. It is possible to change the injection duration as well as the rinsing steps, which ensures that minimal residual activity is left in the infusion line. This combined system is both user and patient friendly. The RadInject can help with patient anxiety and removes the need to drive the main unit into the uptake room. Furthermore, the KARL-100 comes with a built-in computer and its own intuitive software. It is DICOM compliant for data transfer with centralized hospital systems. LabLogic are responsible for the sales, service and support for the device here in the UK and Ireland. Our dedicated engineering team are fully trained to maintain these systems. If you require any further information and would like a virtual demo or an on-site visit, please don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you for watching.